A new option is available as well about the privacy settings on the protector. We can see here in the privacy menu, here the user can easily control and see which data is being collected by the protector and sent to SecPoint. You can even disable data collection and remote support to have full privacy mode on the protector without any data being collected.